Here in this problem, we have to express 0.00382.